times in a week.
Alberta! Alberta, Canada! This is happening and you guys are letting it?
Premier Jason Kenney says the province is asking for an explanation as to why a man was arrested during a protest at the legislature against COVID-19 restrictions. Video shows Alberta sheriffs carrying the man away yesterday when he refuses to comply after being told he is being ticketed for violating public health orders.
Am I being arrested? I'm being detained? For what? What did I breach? The Public Health Act, what section and subsection have I breached?
Kenney says if his government isn't satisfied with the explanation, it may have to modify public health orders to clarify that people can protest if they respect physical distancing guidelines. He adds in a statement that his government expects law enforcement to exercise common sense in respecting both fundamental rights to peaceful protest and protecting public health.